Hello and welcome to my channel. This is my channel and thanks for watching. I wanted to make this video about dandruff because I had this dandruff problem from like 2-3 years now and nothing was really helping me. I found out this two remedies actually from YouTube only, and this has really helped. So if you want to get a dandruff free healthy hair, you should really try these two remedies because my scalp is very sensitive. Nothing really works on my hair and this has helped. So I think it will work on you 100%. So the first remedy is aloe vera and lemon. You need 2 teaspoons of aloe vera gel and half a lemon. Squeeze it, bring out the juice, mix it with the aloe vera gel, apply it on your head overnight, rinse it in the next morning with cold water with regular shampoo and conditioner. If you don't have any hair fall problem, you can really massage it well on your scalp at night. And if you have a hair fall problem, your hair is like breaking crazily, you don't have to massage it. Just apply it on your scalp, leave it, and next day wash it. You have to do this recipe for at least a month because you don't really know if it's working or not working if you use it only once. So that is the first remedy. And the second remedy is hibiscus remedy. You need 3 things for this remedy: hibiscus flower, hibiscus leaves, curry leaves, and you can use tea in addition to it if you really like the color of the tea, because it gives you this red tint on your hair, red color on your hair. It leaves a kind of color that you can see in my hair because I use tea leaves from last 3-4 months because I live in a tea garden and it's available here. So that is it. You need to take some hibiscus flower petals, some leaves of hibiscus plant. You need curry leaves, like 10-20 leaves, 10-20 curry leaves, 5-6 hibiscus flower leaves, and 2 hibiscus flower. Just rinse it thoroughly, and you can also dry it properly. That also helps. So keep it overnight, dried petals, dried leaves, curry leaves, and the hibiscus flower leaves, and just boil it on the next morning for 20 minutes. It will give you that red rich color after it's totally boiled, and cool it off, apply it on your scalp, leave it for 30 minutes to 1 hour, and rinse it off with cold water with normal shampoo. This will strengthen your hair like crazy. I have been using this remedy from last 2-3 months and it has really made a great difference because my hair is falling out less, and it's also very silky and very shiny. You can see the shine here. It's really shiny. It has really helped to make my hair strong. So this is the next remedy.